So I just thought I'd go over some other things. So I painted this light ring black with the Pour 15. He's got 3,000 miles on the car. I painted the grill, well, the trim with the Pour 15 black. The grill is painted the same color as the body. But then I went ahead and painted the air dam and then clear coated it. So it's just got some bug guts on it. And then the bumper, same thing. Painted black with Pour 15 and a clear coat. So it's holding up pretty good. I'm just gonna get this cleaned up real fast. And then we'll put the bumper back on. Do you think you can watch? Where is this? Oh, higher. Yeah, that's better. Okay, so the bumper is going to slide through this hole into here. There's a bolt that goes right there, but this is the isolator. And it keeps it from shifting. So we want to put this piece on. It's easier to do it through the hole. Okay, so those are on. Now we can stab the front bumper. Now this gets a little tricky because this thing is not very manageable by yourself, but you can do it, right? So we're going to come up, we're going to go into that rubber isolator on both sides without jacking up the paint. And of course, it's going to be a pain in the ass because it can't be. So this thing's being a fucker. And what I'm going to do is take this and I'm gonna slide it on like this to get where I want to be. this one is going to go in. You're not going to do shit about it. Alright? Hey, buddy. Shop manager just checked on me. Wants to make sure I'm alright. So if you recall, that's about what the original bumper looked like. Okay, there's not much room. So work with me here, I'm gonna be in the way. So I'm just gonna back this up a little bit like that. Get it where I want it. Put the clamp over it. Because we tucked it in, we can't install that stuff when it's in place. So we have to pull it out and do it that way. So the first thing we want is to get our light. And then there's little 8mm nuts. One of them goes on this side. And then there's this block off plate. And then there's another little, this one's a pain in the ass. Just can't see it. And then there's two screws that hold it on the front. Bolts into the side of the bumper. So the good thing is we got our clutch cable today. So stay tuned. We'll be installing that tomorrow. Till then, take care, stay well, stay 6 feet apart. Take care, stay well, stay 6 feet apart. See you next time.